Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Sleepytown in Ostriv. Yeah, it's a sleepy town. So let's just get some time ticking along here. Right. So we have a slaughterhouse getting constructed over here. We have some animals in the cow shed, right? And we got another cow shed, which is staffed and has supplies. And this one is staffed and has supplies. Now, oh, look at that. The cattle have gone inside. And that'll be for the winter. And yeah, that gives us, well, something. Okay, the slaughterhouse is constructed. We will assign a worker there. There is no animals for slaughtering, and that is fine. We don't have anything to slaughter yet. But, ultimately, these extra bulls here will end up getting slaughtered. Okay, so we have a few cows. Let's just slow things down here. I'm going to take this one into here, and this one into here. We'll put a couple cows in there, and we'll take this bull, stick it in here. Yep. And we'll protect that one. Yep. Yeah, okay. Okay. That should, that means now we'll have two cow sheds where we have animals that can breed, right? We have another child born in the village. So, you know, that's some stuff that's happening. So we'll get these cattle here doing their thing. I think we're going to need a tannery as well. We don't have one, right? Right. We don't have one. Pretty sure. Yeah. I believe I was talking about adding some more fields. Yeah, I believe I was talking about adding more fields anyway. Okay. In here we can store we can store sunflower oil in there, and we'll put 1,000 of those in there. Yep. Oh, we had some people hook up. We got another family that has filled a house in. There's no housing available because it needs to be built. Yeah. Terribly surprising, that, isn't it? We're building some with fields, or rather, not fields, yards. Yeah, that's a useful thing there. Okay, so yeah, we've got the sunflower there. We're going to add here sunflower oil, and we're going to put a couple thousand for export there. Yep. Now, what can we... They demand sunflower oil. Town storage, export... Cancel. No. What else can we sell? Nothing useful, huh? No. No, not for the moment. Sunflower oil. Town storage, 1150. In export stock, 0. Yeah, we won't sell that just yet. Not this time around. We have some here. We have some coming here. So let's. We have 500. Actually, we can go in there and sell 500. Sunflower oil. 500. Yeah. Deal. Okay. Right. Now, I need to... I think I need some more fields. But do I need... Looking for jobs. There's people looking for jobs. Okay, that's useful. But I need some more fields. Now, where can I put them? Okay. I should be able to run it from... No, maybe not. Maybe I need another farmhouse. Nah, we'll try doing it from here. Okay, can we get it to... Yeah, we can. Too short. Okay, so we'll put a field here. Too long. Yeah, we'll put a field that's shaped like that. That seems like this thing to do. What are we going to grow in that? We're going to grow... We're going to rotate that with sunflowers and buckwheat, maybe? Yeah. Sunflowers and buckwheat and fallow. Yep. Okay. Activate. Okay, so we have a field there, and we'll add another one, add field. Okay, can we, oh, we can, I like that. 50 units, yeah. Come down to here. And we can come up. Too long. Okay. So I guess we could come out to here. Yeah. We'll put the field like that. Okay. Whoops. And this is going to be buckwheat, fallow, and... sunflower. Yep. Nice. Now what am I going to do? Well, I think I'm going to put... I'm not going to put another field here just yet, but I'm going to put a third field in. Add field. We're going to come up from here. We'll go up to here. And we'll come out to here. And too long. Too long and too short. Oh. Now we'll, what? No. Grab this, add field. Place is occupied. Go from here. Size. Yeah. I think we can go up to about there. Place is occupied. By what? Too long. Okay. So we can come out to about there. Maybe not. No, definitely not. I'm going to come in like this. Like this. Like this. And... oh. Oh, I could do that. Okay. Okay, if I start it over here, go up to there, I could latch it onto here, and then we can come down this way. That'll do. Okay. I keep pressing escape to end tools. Okay, so we're gonna have, no, we're gonna have fallow, sunflower, and buckwheat. Okay. Fallow, sunflower, buckwheat. Sunflower, buckwheat. Okay. Okay, so this one can be activated, and this one can be activated. Right. Now, I'm going to do something else here. Benches. That's what we need. We need a bench. Or two. Okay. So we'll put a couple benches over here. Over here. Maybe a couple over here, just for giggles. Yeah, put one here. Here, and we'll stick one over here too. Why benches? Because why not? I still keep pressing escape to end tools. Okay, so that's going to get some more stuff going on. And I can put some stuff in this courtyard thing here. Around the fields, right? I kind of like how Ostriv lets you make trapezoidal fields. That's actually quite useful. Right, okay. So that's building. Good. We got another couple has paired up. Okay. Let's take a look in here. We have 12 animals in here, and over here we're gonna have the three. Good. Not enough food variety, right? No animals for slaughtering, right? Okay. Well, why don't we? We'll get rid of the bulls we don't need here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. We have some beef. Now, are we selling beef anywhere? Not there, we're not. Not there. Not there. We can add beef. Yeah. Okay. Up here. No. 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 Okay. So, we're gonna do something with the beef we have. That's fine. We're working on stuff here. Now, in here, I think, buckwheat. I should probably have a storage amount for buckwheat here too. Yeah, okay. Yep. We have a we have someone here who demands flour, potato, etc. Right. No. Wait, what do we have for export here? Yeah. No. And here, charcoal. Right. Okay. You are. You want clothes. We can sell 360 of them. Deal. What else do you want? No. No, everything should be fine there. How are we doing for iron stuff? Iron, lots. Good. Okay. Well, we can keep on trucking here. We'll get past winter. Fishing will start up, and the food variety thing should be improved slightly at that point. Whoops. Right. Now, over here in the school, yeah, it's not full yet. We have three graves in use. How are we doing for water? Water. Well, that's not helpful. Drinking water. 12,000. Okay. Well, we should be okay for a minute there. Right. Yeah, I think I'll probably put a couple more cow sheds maybe in here. We got a ch another child born. Right. Well, yeah. We have children happening. That's good. Okay. Right, winter's just about done. Then the fishing will get started again. And then we can go ahead and get some more construction underway. We have a messenger here. They are offering. What do we have here? We have. Okay. Well, what I'm going to do here, I'm going to buy that. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. Right. That will probably help a little bit with food variety. I'm working on that with the business here and the business up here. These guys, they'll all do their thing as well. I'm gonna need more houses as well. Do I want to go with another row of these yard-based houses here? Maybe. Another child has been born. Do I want to do that? Maybe out starting here? Okay, so I could put it here. One. Two. Three. I could put another one here. No. Yeah, I'll do that. Put three more of them there. Here, we've got, we're up to 171 people, and we haven't had any immigration, I'm pretty sure. We got two houses available, so, yeah. That's a somewhat interesting, scenario. Everyone's complaining about the, food variety. Hopefully, this will help. Yeah, we have honey in there, which should hopefully unstarve these people. And the fishing should help as well. Yeah, the fishermen are out. These guys might leave, though, and that would be unfortunate. Are we selling honey down here? We are. There is food available, they're just not buying it. Okay. Why aren't they buying it? Because we have a fisherman there. Okay, maybe. They wouldn't be out of food if they'd go buy some. Oh. Maybe we need to actually staff the stalls. That might be smart, wouldn't it? Yeah. Let's not be idiots here. Yeah. Well, that solved a whole bunch. We have a... another house was built. Yeah. And over here we have cow hides. We need a tannery. Right, production. Tannery. I think we'll put that over here as well. Yeah, I'll put it right here. Okay, we'll get that that going. What does the tannery need to do its work? It needs you are from where? Oh, you're land based as well. What do you want? You're offering salt, flour, clothes, warm clothes, broadcloth, raspberry, onions, carrots, apples, lime. We're not producing lime yet, are we? No. And gathering limestone. Right. Okay. Resource supply. Okay. Right. We might need to buy some lime. Yeah, okay. Well, we'll let the operations here continue. That's a warehouse with no workers. That's a lime works. What if we get some people working on the lime works? Yeah, that might be smarter, huh? I think I need to start putting some people over here. That would seem like it might be a smart move, wouldn't it? I think that does seem a little bit smart. What do we need for building here? We're waiting for clay and wood. Okay. Right. I think we might need more carts. Maybe. Maybe we need a cart shed down here. Oh, maybe. Okay. Well, cart shed. No, cart parking. Yeah. Okay. What if we put it right? No. Right here. Yeah. And we'll put that up. Another child has been born. We have completed the tannery. Okay. Tan leather, tan sheepskin. Let's put a couple workers on there. And yeah. Resource supply. Yeah, we'll allow laborers to supply stuff. Water and cow hides. Lime, salt, bark. Okay, we need bark. That's gonna be over here. No, here. Yep. We're gonna do that. Yep. And then we're going to, we're going to go down here and we're going to order the carts down here. Yeah. Now we need salt, which we don't have. And we need lime, which we haven't produced any of yet. Yeah. Okay. Well, stone. What if we hire a bunch of people there? Yeah. Okay. Well, we did plant our fields. We got buckwheat. I should probably sell buckwheat in one of these here. Yeah. Just so that there's something there. What are you? You're out of food. Why? What do we have for... We built a village house. Yeah. Okay. Some people are going to leave here because of hunger. Yeah. That's going to be a while here. Don't think I need to build any houses for a moment either. But I think I'm going to set up a neighborhood over here. We have here, they are offering dried fish, salt. We'll take... you know what? I'm just going to take it all. Why don't we buy some dried fish, too? And... Yeah, no, we can't do that. Yeah, okay. That way we can get even further in the hole. It'll be interesting how the game plays out when we get to the point where there's real consequences to being in the hole. Because there really isn't right now. Do I have somewhere I'm selling dried fish? That's fish. Selling dried fish up there. I'll sell dried fish there too. Yeah. We're selling it down there too. Okay. Now it takes a while for the wagons to come in from the border here. If we go and no. Oh. And also for the someone died of old age. So we have four people in the cemetery. We've got hungry people, and harvest is coming up real soon now. So our food shortage should be sorted out relatively soon. Okay, where are the boats? There were boats. Oh. Yeah, they're coming up. They're doing their thing. Slowly coming up the water. Okay, we finished our houses. We're not building anything now. Now, I suppose I should probably orchards. What do we produce? Fruit trees. Lime kiln, Taylor. Next. Thatchery, oil, salt works. It produces from brine. Okay. Where would I put the salt works? Over here, maybe? Yeah. Yeah, we can put it here. Yeah, I can put it right there. Yeah, families are moving out, I know. Right. Okay, we got boats that are driving in. We'll see. Right. Well, if we go in here, I can kill a couple cows here, I think. Yeah. Okay. And you have what on board? Salt. Okay. Storage is full. Okay, so in here, we can store. Can we store dried fish here? We can. Yep. And then in here, we can store salt. Yeah. Okay. So let's see about emptying some of that storage down. We got a messenger here. They demand sheep hides, cucumber. Yeah. Okay. Well, we got families coming in to cover the ones that are leaving. Well, I suppose that will help some. But we definitely need we need food. Okay, so in here we have we have some beef, we have potatoes, we have salt, we have wheat, so we'll be making flour out of that. Yeah. So I think our starving people will be less of an issue for the moment. Storage is full. It would definitely be full. Yep. Okay. Right. New family is coming in. Yep. Okay. Well, we've got six houses available, so this is just replacing the people that have left. What do we need down here? We need stone. Well, we have stone, so that's not a big deal. A new family is settling. Yeah, we're not selling any of that. Maybe we can get couple thousand lime. Yeah. Okay. And we are harvesting the sunflowers here. And then buckwheat should get harvested real soon now. Yeah. Okay, now we have a third field, so we can support a third cowshed, which would be somewhat useful. Right. Now, over here, yeah, we have dried fish in there. Do we store... Yeah, we store salt in the warehouse. Okay. Yeah. Oh, right. Because we're doing harvest, we don't have enough people to move stuff around. Right. Good stuff is happening. A new family is settling. What? We're up to 190? Right. 194. Ah, we're gonna have an issue here. We need more food production, don't we? Yeah, we probably do. Okay, so in here we now have pumpkin, yeah, iron. Okay, we definitely don't have enough, potatoes. Yeah. We have dried fish, lots, so, hopefully that can, hold us over for a minute. Yeah, hopefully. We now have no housing available. Okay, so I want to put some houses over here. What are you? Nothing that we're selling. Okay, houses. Village house. Okay. I want to put a number of houses over here. Nope. Okay, so if we put a house here, and a house here, the house here. Maybe a row of about five of them there. Yeah, that seems about right. And then we can put one here, one here, one here, one here. Yeah, we can do that. Okay, so I'll build some houses there. That's going to need, well, that's going to need some other infrastructure, which I'll forget to do next time. But it gives our builders something to do. Yeah, it gives our builders something to do. This is going to need an animal. An ox, I think. And might need something else. I can't remember. But anyway, we'll deal with that next time as well. But anyway, we're coming up on winter. And another year has passed. And while I did some bad planning and some villagers left, a whole bunch more came. And yeah. And we're headed for 10,000 in the hole. Now, obviously, I need to stop doing that. And I'm going to need to, you know, mess with the economy or something and see if I can figure out how to dig that out. But as the game mechanics exist right now, it doesn't actually matter. So, yeah, that's going to be an issue. But that means that we need to get some export stuff that we can actually sell going on. And I think salt will be one of those that we can export at a pretty decent amount, depending how much this thing produces. So anyway, that is actually going to be all for this episode. It's plenty long enough. So like, comment, subscribe, you know all that business. You can dislike if you prefer. And of course, the bell, if you turn that on, you could get some notifications that you might find useful. Maybe you don't, maybe you do. Anyway, see you back next time.